In generation 4 of the software, a lot of auxiliary functions were added. Thanks to that, designing in the diagram has been made much easier and faster. But at the same time, a completely new technique was added. This is designing in plan views. That means that the designer draws horizontal plan view of the system and program creates the third dimension automatically. And in that way, we obtain the complete 3D model of the system. So there are these two main techniques, designing in the diagram and designing in plan views. And you have to choose which one would be better for you in the specific case. Thank you very much for watching and listening. I wish you many happy designs with our software. Michał Strzeszewski.